Well, Christmas is in the air here in Cleveland, Tennessee, and right here on Mix TV, your staycation station. So we had a little snow this week. That was exciting, just some spits of snow. It made it feel like Christmas is coming soon. And that's a good thing because we had to adjust some of the things that we normally do in our hometown. Mainstreet Cleveland has worked so hard to bring events to the downtown, and via weather and because of a worldwide pandemic, we've had to cancel some of those. But I want to tell you about the warm glow you're going to see in downtown this year. Mainstreet Cleveland has, and some contributors, have put up new lights in the downtown area, and there are so many warm, beautiful Christmas lights along Okoy Street. Businesses have also participated. There's window contests. So if you want to see some wonderful Christmas lights and get in that Christmas cheer, make sure you head to downtown Cleveland. And thank you to Mainstreet Cleveland for all that you guys do to make our hometown shine and make hearts glad that it's Christmas time. So make sure you check out the big Christmas tree that's our community Christmas tree right behind the courthouse on Broad Street. And make sure you check out those new lights on Okoy Street and all the businesses that are participating in our Christmas spirit this year. So that's all the time we have today on Staycation Station, and we'll catch you next time. Merry Christmas season.